me that you're a millionaire.
Bank rolls.
Hey.
Look at the potatoes.
That nigga a munch. Nigga, eat it, he eat it.
Black women exist this way.
So the only way that you can fail is if you believe it.
We bought a G5 and we took a G6 and I know that we still on flight. She know that she lit and we love taking risks and we bout to go somewhere tonight. Young gun one of bitches a bitch and this bitch put this shit up and give her this pipe. And I'm about to come, I'm about to come and I'm gonna go viral. We fucking for hours.
Hey y'all, so welcome or welcome back to my channel. Ooh, wait, let me start that over again. Because clearly, oh, let me take this shoe off. Because clearly, I don't know my intro, but. Hey, stars. So, welcome back to my channel. I'm not even a star. And in today's video, I'm going to be doing a weekend kind of vlog thing. Or mostly, it's going to be like a girls' night out kind of thing. Because right now, I'm headed to one of my really close homegirls' birthday. She's having a birthday dinner and I'm actually running late. It's 5:10. I had so much to do and so little time, but I made that work. And I'm gonna be there at 5:24. Started at 5:00. So that's not too late. But she did say that it was limited parking, so that's the only reason why I'm kinda hesitant on being late. But I should be okay. And then she's having a hotel party, so that should be exciting, and I will just be recording that. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit too, because I look really cute. I look really fly. Here's my nails. I got my nails done today. I did my hair last night, and I had to rush and do my makeup, but I really bombed it. Like, my makeup looks so bomb. I can't even. I might tell you a joke, but I never tell you. Ooh! Oh, yeah! Shit! Bro, the fucking camera, bro. Because I didn't loop it around the whatchamacallit. I just put it on top. But yeah, so I'm gonna hit y'all and I'm gonna see y'all when I get there, because I don't want to be on the camera and driving, especially because it's gonna be falling and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in a little bit. So yeah, bye. Okay guys, so I'm here, I think, but I just texted and asked her if I'm able to park here, because I don't want to get out and I can't park here and then the car is gone once I get here. So I just texted and asked her, like, am I able to park here? Because, yeah. And then she just said she doesn't think I'm able to park here. So where the... Because this is... I actually hate downtown. Like, because that's literally... Okay, good. So they said that I can park here. Good. Because it's a big parking lot. And I hate parking on the street. Like... parking, especially when I have to parallel park. Oh, absolutely not. Okay, but so okay, I don't know why my camera just cut me off and it was doing something weird, but I'm about to get out and I will record a little bit on my phone, but I don't want to bring this whole camera in. It's a family dinner, you know what I mean? That's weird. But I'm about to go in there and I will see you guys when I'll probably talk to you guys again, probably if we go to the bathroom or, you know, just girly stuff. But excuse me. Yeah, so I'm about to get ready to get out and I will see you guys in a bit. Mwah. So the dinner, let me wipe this off. It's a little okay, whatever. I don't really care. But so hey y'all, it is 8:25 p.m. currently, and I'm at the hotel now. I'm waiting on Kanaya to tell me where they're at, because she said her mother is getting the key. But the dinner went really good. The food was really, 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 really good. Her dad made everything, and it was overall bomb. I'm ready to get lit. And you, I'm already lit in the car by myself. Like, I'm ready, like, baby, you don't even know the half. Y'all, why did she got this dag on big old? And I'm trying to get back. Yes, I didn't even get you rolling up because I didn't know if it was you or not. All I heard was, like, look at this. I'm not playing. Like, this is so crazy.
You took the smallest, like I did a big one.
Yo. And then it's the run. Like, I'm not playing. I was looking. I'm like, where did they go? Because. Oh. But yeah, yo, we about to go in. This thing, this is big. What is in here, sis?
I got my PlayStation.
Your plantation.
PlayStation.
Yeah. Girl, what the heck? What you think, we some niggas? Wait, I don't worry about nobody damn movies.
Alright.
I'm trying to push it. My bad. Yeah, watching movies. Doing Michael Jackson. We. That's what we're doing. Oh, this is cute. Oh, they're gonna be able to canaya. Canaya. They're probably gonna be able to smell weed.
What is the number?
102?
I don't know. Forgot the room.
We is lost and we only 5 minutes in. Like, this is a mess.
Let's take this right here again. I don't care.
Again?
I can hear from my 16.
Oh, I didn't know. What? Oh, I didn't. You? I wasn't with you on your 16.
Yeah, 16.
Yeah. Yeah. Just like Nia, huh? So somebody liked me when they turned 16, apparently.
What's Nia did for 16?
That party that I wasn't invited to. And Nia, if you're watching this, which I know she is, you're out, and Kanai is too, since y'all don't want to invite me. Is that her?
No, oh. It's not.
It's a white lady, y'all.
I didn't come up real quick, because I don't know what room number.
What's in here?
A gift from Ken's.
Oh, so cute. When did y'all come in?
I didn't even. We walked in at the same time.
Oh, so then why she go up?
Because I had came into your car. Get you. And went up with the car and stuff.
Look at my dude. I hate when my locks be like. This lighting makes me look so washed out.
The who?
The lighting makes me look hecka yellow. I mean, hecka. Like. You see, it makes me look hecka washed out.
Okay.
And then the daggone face frame is on. That is irking me. It never want to be on.
That don't show in the thing, right?
No, girl.
Oh.
Bye, y'all.
I didn't even feel it ringing.
Dang.
I'm just trying to look at me like
we that. Looking like we staying for a whole year. Look at all this stuff. Say hi, Mackenzie.
Only for a night.
Right. One singular night. It's not even like we staying for the weekend. Niggas are staying for the night. We'll see how it goes.
Staying for the night.
I already told her that I said, if anybody watching this and want to snitch to me on my mother know everything I'm doing. So don't even try to be a fake snitch because I hate stuff like that.
Right.
And then my locks look like little antennas when they sticking up like this. But still. Yo, we is moving to another room because the other room, the key wasn't working. So, Kanaya was saying hopefully it'll be the same space as this suite. But we're going to the third floor. We're on the first floor now, so. Oh, no. And these hallways is long, so I don't know about this walking. And poor Ken's got to push the little wheelie wheel. Normally, they got, like, a doorman to do this shit. That's phony. Right, like, girl.
Oh, my God.
You got to wait for the peoples. Kanaya. Slow down. Bless her heart. She giggling already.
Where do you look on your vlogs?
Huh?
Hey guys, there's the birthday girl. She looks so pretty.
I
Yes.
You like this, dude.
So,
I want to post like raw and uncut videos.
Well, you better fuck
I'm giving the can back to Nia.
It's going down.
This was the fit. She has on a black Nike sweatshirt and some leggings and some white. Are those Nike socks?
Okay. I'm gonna make her look a mess. I want to sleep.
A girl got beat up by a boy. Okay, and now into my fit check. I got this black crop top and these colorful pants and some black socks. And she's watching TikTok, and I'm on the phone. No.
I'm already dating a white girl.
You want your face in it?
How you feel about that?
That's getting edited out.
Yeah, good.
He ain't, oh, you got your input.
Say hey, gang. I'm ready to bang you. You're not slick. You're not.
Isn't
slick.
He the one that asked to be in the camera?
Yes.
So why the fuck you turned his head? Yo.
He's not slick.
What?
Why does it just go to the gas station? Because I don't have a lighter.
Okay.
What the fuck? You had one job.
You don't got a lighter.
How the fuck did you put it up on a fucking party and forget the parts?
Good
night, you. That's the first thing you should have got.
I definitely was going to ask her, too. Okay, be safe, guys. You should make this a time lapse.
Girl.
Put this in time lapse, Naima.
No, I'm not. I'm not putting all that in that video because it's going to be on
no,
my
No, just
my
this
SD
card.
Card.
Just this card.
For what?
Just because.
Are you fucking editing or am I?
Hi, y'all.
Hey. Oh, say hey to the vlogkins.
She already said hi to the
TV. Hurry.
Where's my bag?
I thought it was in the corner.
I had to get this smoke.
Oh, wait.
Do you still work at the Chuck? The Chum Bucket?
Okay. The Chum Bucket.
Mm-hmm. What mall? Well, where? You fucking want?
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey.
This how answer.
Oh, he told me. Hey.
Let me
see
the answer. How long do I stay down there?
Until melt. Go ahead, Deanna.
Damn.
Yo got frozen titties.
I ain't put on the side. That's cheating. That's not.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's just in my shirt.
What you get, Deanna?
With your eyes closed.
Damn, we can't get your break.
It's in the word. No.
Wait. It's in the what?
No. Read it again, read it again, read it again, read it again.
It's saying, with your eyes closed. Pick someone from your context and send them the weirdest picture you can find.
Let's do it.
Oh, no, it's not gonna be me, I do it.
Yeah. No, it is you. Oh,
no,
wait.
Okay, I thought it was for, about me at first. That's why I didn't want
to
do it.
You can't send it to anybody.
If it's just a random weird picture, I'll do it.
Oh, yeah, do it. This is random.
This is Jade.
Cool. Let's go look. Yeah, call Jade.
I got my favorite song.
Wait, what did I say?
Just say, I'm going to catch up and see your face.
Good morning, guys. It is February 11th, 6:06 in the morning. And if you can't tell by the video description, this is my 6 a.m. morning routine. And yes, it is a Saturday. But I have something very productive. My camera cut off, but I have something very productive to do. Yo, look at my lashes. Ooh. I don't know what just happened, but my lash, like, I don't know. But yeah, it's 6:06 in the morning and I'm about to get, okay, everything is just like falling and it's getting embarrassing. I would not lie to you. But I'm about to brush my teeth and wash my face. So yeah, let's get into it.
I just want a rough neck, nigga on the top. You just want a semi-automatic with a drop. Ask me if I'm finished, nah, bitch, I just begun. I ain't giving out no 90 to no nigga just for fun. Are you done?
Skin is skinning. My lashes is getting a little crazy. But that's neither here nor there. So, I'm about to find what I'm going to wear because I like to wash my face and brush my teeth and then get dressed and then put on what I'm gonna wear and then like do my makeup and stuff. So I'm going to like this corporate event, so I have to put on like business casual. So I have these pants that I want to wear, and the shirt that I could possibly wear with it, but I don't know how it's gonna look. And I need like some kind of jacket or like blazer or something, but I don't really have any blazers, so I don't know. I'm just gonna have to make it work. But first I need to find the demo stuff and put on. Cause I don't wanna put on a bra because the shirt has like the back out. But if I put on a bra, I'm not gonna be able to take my jacket off. But I don't think I'm gonna be taking my jacket off anyway. I don't know, but yeah, I don't know. I just don't know, you know? So, and I don't have any other shirt that's like this either. So I'm just gonna put it on and see, honestly.
Need to put me up on smooth, bang, big butt,
Good morning, guys. So it is. I literally just woke up, cracked my eyes open, breath stank, all kinds of mess. It's 9:29, and I'm about to get in the shower. But boy, I hope you all can hear me because my shower is kind of loud. But for today's video, I don't know if I'm gonna include this as like in my collective vlog or if I'm gonna put it as a separate vlog. I'm not really sure, but we'll see. But for today, just in case I do add it to my collective vlog, which I think I might do, I am hosting my first annual Black Women in Business brunch hosted by me, like I said. And I'm so excited because I have 8 different girls, including me, who all either want to own businesses or who have businesses, and we're all going to come together, brainstorm ideas, get our lives together. Yeah, it's time to get a shower. That was my alarm. But yeah, I'm really excited. I'm glad this idea came to me because everything I want to do in 2023, if I have an idea, I'm going to execute it. It doesn't matter how quickly I do or how late I do, I'm going to do it no matter what. So I'm really excited. I'm about to get in the shower and get ready. We have reservations at 12. Hopefully I can get there by 11:30 just so I can make sure everything is okay. I called on Friday to make sure the reservation was still good for us. It is. But I do just want to kind of get there early just to make sure, you know, everything is as it should be. And I kind of want to take pictures because my outfit is so boom. As you can see, I got my little upbeat hairstyle. My hairstyle is actually really, really cute. So I'm really excited for today. Today's going to be a good day. And yeah, I can't wait to take you guys on this journey. So I'm going to talk to you all as I'm getting ready. I'm dressed a little bit. Kind of, I just got on like the basics of my outfit for real. But I need to do my, well, I need to fix up my hair before I do my makeup because I cannot, because I cannot stand doing my makeup and then my hair. But yeah, so this is what my hair is looking like. It's just a punchy towel. I'm gonna take these pins out right quick, see how they looking up here. Just something slight. And I want to do kind of like a, I don't even know what kind of makeup I want to do because
As y'all can see, I don't have no lashes on because I'm taking a lash break. I took all my lashes out because I was sick and tired of them. And they was itching my eyes and I could not scratch my eyes. So yeah, I took them out peacefully. Because they was doing a little bit. But yeah, so let me see how I'm about to... My hair looks fine. Like, my hair actually looks really good. I should have fixed up my edges a little bit and move these back. But it's laying down nicely. It's very cute. Yeah. I just need to do my edges real quick. I think I'm gonna do them a little bit on this side too. All my edges look like the frontal edges a little bit, y'all. Yeah, so it is 10:40. Why do this always? It's 10:40, and I finished my makeup. Like, I look so freaking pretty. I'm like uber excited. But I need to finish getting dressed because I don't have my clothes on. Like, all my clothes on. I don't just still have them. But yeah, the outfit is really giving. I need to put my earrings on because I only have one. But I need that. I'm supposed to have like two to do like a little layered kind of look. But yeah, y'all, I'm super, super excited. And I know I keep saying that, but, like, y'all don't understand, like, how excited I really am. Because it's just nice to see, like, everything that you plan in life pan out. Because life be hard, y'all. It really do. Life is not easy. And people be like, the older you get, the harder it gets. And that's really real because it's really... Shit, then got serious. Alright, I'm about to put y'all up here. My room is a little bit of a mess, but y'all gang, so I don't really care. Y'all can't, you can't even really see, like, the mess. Let me, I'm trying to move it down so y'all can see my outfit a little bit, but it's not giving. No, I didn't just unfocus like that. Focus! Maybe it's because my light not on. Let me, but that's not gonna make a difference, I don't think. Yeah, that literally did nothing. Alright, let me put y'all down here again. See how that do. Okay, yeah, y'all can see my outfit a lot better. Why isn't it focused? Stop playing with me. Okay, well, y'all just gonna have to be unfocused. I don't know. But I'm wearing this, I'm wearing this blazer. But I'm gonna try this part. Like, this part of my shirt is supposed to be covered up because it don't look right. So I just want the sheer part to be shown. But I'm trying to, like, pull this shirt down. Enough and my pants up. Okay, I'm gonna button this up. I know y'all probably like, girl, this look crazy, but it's not going to watch. And then I'm gonna put this on. I actually ended up putting this on backwards because I didn't like how it looked. So. Let me see. I'm trying to button this shit up. Bro, stop playing and button up, y'all. For real. And then pull this down, pull this up, close this up, like this. This jacket. Okay. And this is what it's supposed to look like. Like, this is very cute. I don't care what nobody say. This is fashion. Mwah. This is eating the girls down. Yeah. I really like it because you can see, like, my necklaces through the shirt, but I don't have to, like... have my necklaces over top. Like, I don't like having my necklace. Well, do I like it with the necklaces over top? Now that I was talking mess. Do I like it with the necklaces over top? I don't know. I don't think I do though. But do I though? I don't know. I might. I'm in this dream. This shirt is not gonna be pulled down enough because I can already see it like coming out as I'm speaking. I'm trying to cross it over a little bit. I really like the split color. Like, that's really doing its big one. Yeah, period. Let me tuck these necklaces back in the shirt because it's not giving. It kind of was, though. I don't know. I'm not going to do no braces because I don't need to. Rings, most likely. Let me see what rings I got. And my room is a mess. Ever since Valentine's Day, it's really just been... like, just stuff everywhere. Because I just had too much, like, too many gifts and stuff. I got some old lady rings I probably put on. Like this.
And then I call them old lady rings because these rings are like old ladies wear. I won't even lie to you. I might just wear this one, honestly, just to keep it cute. And I have them like a simple. Come on, focus. And I have like a simpler one on this hand. I might put another one on this hand for, but let me see. Yeah. So this is all I'm gonna do. It's just my camera never wanna stay up. It's about to fall. Yep. Alright, like it's these rings like this. Very cute. I know I have one, but oh, I don't know, because this ring feel like it's about to come off, so I'll probably just not even wear it because I don't got time. Because my jewelry is very much so real, and I don't got time for nothing to be. I kind of, do I look ashy, or is it just the camera? I don't know, y'all. I think it's just the camera, because in the mirror, I look cute. Like, I look very cute. Ooh. So, yeah. I'm going to put my shoes on and hopefully hurry up and head out the door. I need to pack my bag, though. I had my purse in my bag, but I just need to, like, oh, I didn't break it, I don't think. Oh, that's just how it, oh, you can take nuggets off of it. That is so cool. I just don't have to do it with my tripod, y'all. All right, bye. I'll see y'all, because I'm doing too much. Okay, guys, so I'm here, and I just found I parked. This lighting, dang, it's getting scary. But I parked, like, across the street, like, on this side. Over there, but I'm walking down now. The people said the table was ready, so that should be good. Oh, I'm here already. Dang, what the heck? I'm trying to record as much as I can. Hold up. O'clock, Naima Star?
Yes, for 8.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you. We're here. Oh, this is so nice. Thank you, guys. Y'all, this is nice. Ain't no roaches in here or nothing. I'm really so pressed, like, and they probably, I came in here with the camera on, the phone on, all of that, but bitch, I'm ready. Fuck yeah. This is gonna be so fun. And they got the little lights and stuff. This is so cute. I'm sitting here by myself though until everybody gets here, but I tried to get here early. Okay, but I will see you, I will talk to you guys when, and they got music playing, so I can't really talk too much, but I will see you guys when everybody gets here, so yeah, bye. Oh, it's so cute. Hey, y'all. Oh.
Hey, guys. It's Nia Kim, and today was the first annual Black Women in Grunch brunch.
And Black Women in Grunch.
I mean, Black Women. Black women in business, right? So, we're gonna do the fit check. We in this nice ass, I don't know what this is. It's like a, I don't even know. Oh, shoot, okay. We just going to look at the fit from this way. Okay, describe the fit today.
Okay, so I have this blazer. I'm not sure where I got it from. I got it years ago, but then I have on this mesh top underneath that I got from, I don't know, either my pants are from Zara, my shoes are Steve Madden, and my bag is the size brand Protect Black Women.
Yeah. Can I, what you got on, girl?
This is for my mom. This is a hand-me-down for real. Jeans is from Shein, and shoes is from Amazon, I think. And bag is Kurt, and jewelry. Newest looks on the ears, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And necklace. It's just shop in Towson, so, yeah.
Okay, yo.
What you got on movie?
So, the shirt is from Essentials.
Yeah.
Go down. The pants are from Zara. The shoes are Off-White, and the bag is Louis.
She got on hella brands, y'all.
Yeah.
I was just talking about that. But yes, y'all missed the other, Nia and Kelsey in Asia. But yeah, it was a good time. Just black women spreading ideas. Period. And that's all for today for Nia Kim.
So I'm back home, as you can see, and I got my little PJs on or whatever. I need to take this makeup off. That's the only thing about wearing makeup is that I actually have to take it off. And that right there would be my least favorite part. But I just wanted to do like a little get unready with me with y'all, because the brunch was so fun. Like, I love doing little stuff like that. Mainly just because I don't really be seeing people like my age doing stuff like that. And I just be thinking, like, what can I, bro, take mama's house for my makeup. Like, I literally look so gorgeous. And I just, I don't know how I have lived so long and look so gorgeous living like this. Like, I'm just so beautiful. I'm so talented. I'm so respectable. I'm so important. I'm so driven, like, daily affirmations, hello. I'm really such a beautiful girl. And I really did the mess out of my makeup. Like, I really did my makeup. And today was so refreshing. Like, I'm mad that I got this thick-ass rag, though. I wanted one of the thin rags, but I couldn't find them. Like, this thick old rag. And sorry, we like them thick, though, so. No shame, nobody shaming. But I really had so much fun today, y'all. And it was such, like, it was so relieving, I would say. It was very relieving to have gone, because there's a lot of people who really just, I don't really know how to explain it, but, like, people aren't as supportive as they make it out to be. Like, they want to support you when it's beneficial to them, but they don't want to, you don't even have to, for me to support me, you don't even have to shop. Like, for me, supporting is reposting a post, liking, commenting, engaging with what I'm posting when it concerns my brand. But, like, people be so, not uninterested, but they just be so unsupportive until it comes down to, oh, who want to be a brand ambassador? Oh, who want to be in a photo shoot? Like, to me, that's not support. Like, of course, it's like a 50-50. Like, I gain something out of it. You gain something out of it, too. But it's also just like, what about the times when it's like, it's just showing support, like, when it's nothing that you have to gain from it? And I feel like those are, like, my real, the people that I really seek as supporters, because everybody who supports me, I support them back. And I can't say the same for a lot of people that I support. They don't always support me. But if somebody supports me, you best believe I'm supporting them. Whether it's sharing a post, commenting, like I said, just engaging in what they post, because sometimes engagement means a lot. Because one comment can lead to the right person, and, you know, it's up from there. But today really just showed me the importance of having people in your life who are like-minded as you, because I know that I'm very young and there's not a lot of like-minded people in my city, especially. Like, living in Baltimore, sometimes it does get scary, because in the blink of an eye, your whole life can be gone. Somebody that you love, life can just be literally taken from them. And that's unfortunate, because it is people my age who are engaged in stuff like that. And it makes me want to make a difference in the way where I can use what I have and I can use what I know to be able to implement it into people who have the same ideas as me or who have different ideas as me. So hopefully, I really pray that, like, today I really touched the people who attended the brunch. I touched their hearts, I touched their minds, I touched their spirit and their drive to be able to, you know, continue to do what they do and just keep going, because I know that it gets hard. Like, being a business owner, it is not easy, and I don't think I ever made it out to be easy, but I also think that it's something that you have to figure out for yourself. Like, everybody's story is not going to be the same. Some people do have it the easy way, and they've only ever experienced entrepreneurship being easy.
those aren't the real entrepreneurs. Some people have experienced it being uneasy. Those are the hardworking entrepreneurs who have built something for themselves. You know, ooh, y'all, I got this pimple right here. Should I pop it or should I leave it alone? That was so off track, but I just needed to say that because it's actually like, my leg hurts so bad, y'all, and I don't know why. Like, what the heck? But yeah, but I just can't wait to see where I end up in a few years. If I keep doing the things that I'm doing now, if I keep going on the path that God, my ancestors, my spirit guides, and the higher powers have for me, I'm gonna be unstoppable. I'm already unstoppable. The only person that can stop me is me. And I was literally talking to one of the people who came to the brunch. She was telling me, like, she was saying, like, what if your brand doesn't support your lifestyle? And I was saying, it has no choice but to. Like, I have no choice but to succeed. And, like, my entire life is based on me succeeding. And for some people, that may be good because it's like, oh, well, what if you fail this? But I don't have the mindset that I'm going to fail at anything, because with success comes trial and error. But I will never say that I'm going to be a failure. There's going to be trial and error in anything. Just because you fail at something doesn't mean that you're a failure. You know what I mean? And that's how I think about it. Like, in the end, no matter how many times I have trial and error, because that's what I like to call it, errors, not failures. Because my dad on land crate, y'all. Because you can do something, make an error, do it again, and make a minor tweak, and it'll be a success. So I like to say that there's errors. There's no such thing as, well, I won't say there's no such thing as failure, but the only way that you can fail is if you believe that you can fail. And I don't believe that I can fail, because I know that there's not a failing bone in my body. I'm not failing nothing. I'm not gonna fail nothing. I've had error at things, and I have got back up and tried again, but I've never failed at anything because I am not a failure. You know, that's how I like to think about it. I kind of want to wrap my hair like put it like this, so that it can be on my face, because it be in my way when I be going to sleep, and I don't be liking it. And I also feel like being an entrepreneur, or like starting my business, has really opened up a lot of myself that I didn't even see happening for myself. Like, I did not think I was gonna start hosting an annual brunch for Black women in business. Like, but because I started my business, that idea came to me, you know? But I'm not gonna say entrepreneurship is for everybody, because it's absolutely not. And if you are not absolutely passionate about what you are trying to present to an audience, don't do it. Because the only way that you will be able to succeed is if you have the passion there. Because people just be doing things for money, and then they hate what they do, and then they stop doing it, and then they have that error, and it's like, well, what do I do next? Because you didn't do what you actually love to do. And just because you love to do something doesn't mean you have to make a business out of it. You know, but if it works for you, it works for you. And if it doesn't, that's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with trying to be an entrepreneur. But if you see that it's not for you, then don't continue trying to, like, make it be for you just because other people are doing it, or just because it looks good on other people, or other people are doing it well. That's my spiel for the night. And it is currently 8:42 and my body hurts. My mind hurts. I'm tired and I'm ready to go to sleep. Especially because it's a Sunday and my body is used to going to sleep early on Sundays, because normally I have school, but I don't have school tomorrow. So I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this collective vlog, because I've just been recording my days whenever, however I see fit. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, stars.